Everybody, this is Jeremy, and today we're going to talk about mountain safety. It's April 17th, and we just got like 3-4 feet of snow. And big slope like this looks like a lot of fun, but it's not a good day to ride it. Right now, we're kind of right on the convex roll, where it turns to about 35 degrees, and that's prime avalanche terrain to be on a day like today. When you add this much weight to the snowpack, usually takes a few days to settle it. This tool right here is a slope meter. It's one of my favorite things to carry with me. If I'm ever in question of how steep a slope actually is, you hold it on there, kind of eyeball the horizon line. It's 35 degrees down this pitch. And in Colorado and really most of the West, that's the perfect angle of slope for an avalanche. So my tip for you is big, deep days like this, play on 20 degrees or 25, but nothing that much steeper, playing the trees, and you're gonna have a good time regardless. That's it. Have a good one.